The Battle of Alberta is starting to look like old times again. Calgary is in first place in the West. The Edmonton Oilers say, hang on there, we're coming on too, so let's go. And again, good forecheck by Edmonton. Look out, Lucic! Boy, would he love one, especially early in the hockey game. The Oilers are turning it up a notch or two. By the looks of it, look out, Russell! Right on. Riddick made the save, and the puck was lifted high down the ice. Winning the faceoff and trying to set something up inside the line is Gaudreau. Stick handling well. Got the puck in behind the net. Stands open for a pass. Nice save by Koskinen on that low shot. Finally, they get going. Three of them led by McDavid. In over the line and dropped it out front. Right side. Back for it. He scores!
Gets up the ice, little sauce pass to Dreisaitl. Looks like a broken play, but a beautiful pass by Chiasson. He goes against the grain, back to McDavid for a one-timer.
Made off the boards. Aaron left it over in front for guess who? Great save by Riddick. And Klefbom had his pass picked off near center ice. Flames get it in. Lindholm put it in there, and a nice save on the deflection. Calgary all over the place in there. Something's going to happen, you would think. Long shot, and a goal!
Through the screen, and it goes off of somebody. Might be the shin pad of Peluso standing in front right there. Definitely changes direction off of his knee.
They're going to check it out, I believe.
Yeah, they're going to look at this to see if he interfered.
No goal, don't keep her in the
here. Stepping up there is Chris Russell. Look out! Oh, what a chance again for McDavid, who was on the fly. All the way to the line, circles it back to the blue line. Long screen shot. Came off a stick and wide of the net as Hammond got a go at it. A scramble for the puck.
Some real sloppy play through the neutral zone by both sides have created some outnumbered rushes and some chances. Here's a great one here as you see Ryan try and elevate over Koskinen and then jam. He gets the left pad down on the second opportunity to Sam Bennett. Watch this puck pop out right to Bennett. Looks like he has a wide open net. Nope.
Oilers all back up as they see Ryan coming in hard. Big save right there by Koskinen. He hangs on.
Second power play unit for the Flames going to work here. Good entry with speed, dishing it wide, driving through the net. That's a real quality shot you saw by Mangiapane.
Good speed by Bennett, coming in on goal! And he's stopped by Koskinen, and the net goes flying.
And I think it is going to be Bennett for sure, one, maybe Lucic the other. I'm not sure if they're going to even out. Here's a great move by Bennett.
Oilers are on it, though, to keep it in. Center and off the goal post. The backhander. He'll get another chance here, maybe. He's open on the far side. Gaudreau shot it at the net.
Into the danger zone. Good battle in front as Tkachuk in his favorite spot. Camps out, tries to put the backhand through.
Going to be cleared by Edmonton, maybe. Not yet. But now it's over. Third career shutout all this season, all at Edmonton for Koskinen. And the goal scored by the captain, Connor McDavid, at 12:18 of the first period. 1-0, what a great game in Edmonton.